Have you ever thought about creating virtual tour or panorama pictures by yourself? A professional photographer, Joe Ragu, has invented a new tool that allows everyone to capture professional-level panoramic images in minutes. Pano 5+1 is a panoramic head for GoPro cameras that enables shooters to capture both cylindrical and spherical panoramic photos. The final stitched panorama can be as large as 56 megapixels. Pano 5+1 is simple to use. Place the GoPro camera in the vertical slot. Set the white balance at a fixed value. Rotate the plate. Take one picture at each of the five marked positions. And you got all the components you need to create a cylindrical panorama. One more shot taken from the look-up slot position, and you can create a spherical panorama. The base mount is forged from an aluminum alloy block. It has a 3/8 threaded hole and comes with a transfer screw to 1/4 inch thread, so it can be used on any tripod. In addition, two bottle stoppers are hidden under the base, allowing you to attach the stand to a regular water bottle or energy drink. No tripod? No problem. The Pano 5+1 plate is made using a one-step injection molding process. Compared to the cantilever structure of other panoramic heads, its solid structure keeps the lens precisely locked at the same position, the key to perfect photo stitching. When moving objects such as people and cars show up during photo shooting, it usually requires a lot of work to overlap the pictures properly in post-processing. The vertical line divider in Pano 5+1 makes this overlapping super easy. The blind spot area under the Pano 5+1 exactly covers a tripod's legs. In this pentagon-shaped area, you can place a personal watermark or an ad, or patch it during post-processing to reveal a complete space. Pano 5+1, a game changer for panoramic photography.